Christmas is one of my favourite times of the year. Makes me so happy. I made this cake for one of my friends in Switzerland, and she loved it, and she spread it on Christmas with her family and friends, and it made me happy, and I want to spread that love with you. Now, I entered a competition, and I just wanted to just enter it just for fun, and I woke up the next morning to watch my favourite television show, and it had my name up front, and I was shocked, really, and I had won $3,000, and I got to go shopping, and I got to buy new things, and it was great. And really what I bought was a new oven. That's what I needed. And so I did. Going to need to put on 180 degrees Celsius. So instead of making my Christmas cake this year, I've been a little bit naughty, and I bought one. So I'm going to have a little bit of a look at this one. I've never tasted a cake that is so divine. Never did my dream to have this whole piece of cake. Privacy. All the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying. What was that? Did you hear that? I got my mouth stuck in the microwave. Now, Christmas. No, I don't know what to say.